We have breaking news tonight. The Goodyear Tire and Rubber Company tells 3 News it will announce tomorrow what officials are calling restructuring actions. There is no official word if that will include layoffs or which facilities would be affected. The company employs 72,000 worldwide, and its global headquarters in Akron remains one of the area's biggest employers. Again, the company says it will announce details tomorrow.